Over 400,000 people call Loudoun County home, and Debbie and I are two of those people that love life in Loudoun.
And in this new series, we look to highlight the different people, places, neighborhoods, and small businesses that make Loudoun so fantastic.
Our community correspondent, Scooter Vines, will be live on scene.
This is Life in Loudoun. What's going on, everybody? We are here to talk about this amazing place that's behind me here in Leesburg. Just north of the Prime Outlets, you will find Sweetz Bakery, where they make amazing cupcakes. It has been voted the best of Loudoun back to back to back. So let's stop talking about it and actually go inside and see what makes it so special.
My family kind of started earlier than I thought, and so I had to leave the cooking industry and then go find an office job. And so for years, while I was raising my family and working, I baked cakes on the side. And after 30 some years of it, I decided, well, it's time to open up a bakery.
So we're here with the owner, Trang. Trang, could you tell us a little bit about what makes this beautiful bakery so special?
Well, everything here is handmade from scratch. We pay very special attention to everything that we do here. Everything we do is whipped cream based, so the frostings are like a mousse, and all of our cupcakes are moist and flavorful. I mean, I went through probably 30 iterations of the chocolate before we brought it out. My son, when he was born, he was allergic to everything. So when we opened up bakery, I knew we had to have a line, at least that it was gluten-free, dairy-free. It's an eclectic little bakery that has a little bit of everything for everybody.
But true bakery, it's not just donuts and cupcakes.
No.
You guys have a bunch of stuff.
No, we do cakes, wedding cakes. So you're not gonna only find cupcakes in here. You're gonna find cupcakes. You're gonna find croissants, brownies, blondies, cookies. We make our own gelato.
So for people who have never come here, what are they going to experience if they come here in Loudoun and into this bakery?
We are an artisanal bakery, and we do things, seasonally and as ingredients arrive. Like today, we have a cranberry cosmopolitan. So I feel like we're a bakery, but we do more custom items as well.
And why Loudoun? Why did you choose it?
Oh, because I live in Leesburg. So we've lived here for 25 years.
So it's truly Leesburg grown.
Leesburg grown.
Wow,
yes.
That's so awesome. All right, so if you're in Loudoun, especially here in Leesburg, and you are looking for something that tastes amazing and super sweet, where they use the best ingredients, I love that you guys test your stuff out before it even gets out here, so you know if you come here and there's a donut or something here, it's already been through a bunch of tests to make sure it's the perfect donut. You should come here to Leesburg and come to Sweetz Bakery and try out some of the things that we just talked about and find out why it is so great. So thank you so much for joining us. Trang, thank you so much
thank
for
you.
Spending the time with me and showing me your beautiful bakery. And we'll definitely see you on our next episode. Take care.